Sorry, catchy. This is what it looks like, a bunch of bossnutters all around. I'm going to head off around Cannock Chase. First time?
Pardon?
First time, Cannock Chase.
Okay.
First.
You all right?
I think that's a bit strapado having that ready. First one, people coming.
Aye.
People coming.
Ew.
Wet bum. Oh, sure. I didn't know which trail we're on. No, this is very difficult with trolls. You're
you went round it.
Train of us. At the Calibre Bossnut Riders Group. I don't know how many are here today. I'm going to get a count later on, but yeah, there's loads of us. All various Calibres and other brands. All members of the group. Oh. I'm exhausted. Only just since the start of this. It was waking up time. Bandit streaks ahead.
Don't know. Follow the dog, I guess. Wood.
one very slow wood feature done. This is bomb hole. Bomb, B-O-M-B, nothing else. And it's a red and a black. Red, red bit, definitely red. Okay, let's see what a bomb hole is. Bomb. Bomb, 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 bomb. Is it a big owl or is it a bowl? Rocks. Oh, it's slidey. Oh. Oh, this is a bomb hole. Now I get it. Now I get it. Woods. Oh, that wood. Rock jump. Decisions, black or red? Red. Whoa, that is cool. Uh-huh. Slow. Well, these pebbly things are really slippy. It's dry today, but it's been raining. Oh, lots of puddles. And then a belly gold squirrel. Which, I think that means bridges. At this point, he's climbing. Yes! Oh. Bog bud. A bit of goat bridge. Son of a chain slapper. I could sing, but I'm not good. Because that's not fair on anybody. That's a hot bike go past. Huge! Ah, I still got my lookout on. Woo! Need to take that off. Ah, that's better. That way. No tackle. Oh, and Snow White. Why is it called Snow White? Squidgy witchy. Oh no. Is it not a climb? Call it a let loose. I'm dropping post, it's getting a little bit angsty about all the wet. So, a little bit already. Oh, that's cool. These sections are like awesome. If you know how to ride them. rest of us cope with this, isn't it? So glad I replaced the bottom bracket on this. Looking much better. Got rid of the creaky grip. That was easier too. Oop. Maybe just had a braking bumps through that. Up again. Run again. Do-do-do. Looks pretty cool. Whoop. That looks more fun than this, but this looks a little fiddly-widdly. Juicy and flatty. Okay, decision time. Done that way. So now we're going to go that way. Ready? Awesome. Okay, I'm going to do the double staircase. Oh! Cautious entry. Oh. Okay. This is where it lulled you into a false sense of security. Up. Down. Huh? I did. Yo. Devil needs to clean his staircase, it's a bit dirty. Ugh. And it grazed my bars. Wish somebody else did it properly. That's how you do it with your own soundtrack. Double staircase to continue. Oh, cold wet bum move. Back behind the saddle, that was cool. Still on monkey tail, missed the big climb because it was horrible. We didn't miss it, we did it, didn't feel it. No, not way down now. Whoa! I did it! That was sneaky! Oh, heels back, heels back. Keep your feet on the pedals. Oh. There's a slidey little sucker. Do-do-do. Whee! And a bit, and an uphill. They always do an uphill. Like a fun bit like that, stick you the fire road. Yep.
Hold up.
I've eaten him. See, I don't mind like that. That's all right. That doesn't look like a life and death situation.
Hey.
There's another cool little bridge. If it didn't have its own sound effects. Oh, new. Huh? Better get my feet on proper if I'm going through there. Ew. Yep. Pretty wet. Just did a big drop. Another big puddle. Paddling around a berm. Berms! Oh! This baby pedal. Imi nami nami ya. Baby pedal. Anticlimactic. Whoops, let's catch you then. Gear, but I kept going.
Oh, that looks good.
What?
That looks good.
Is that the trail?
Yeah, that's what they're maintenance in, I think.
Oh, wow.
That'll be good when it's done. You could do that.
Oh,
so not very, like,
quite fun,
not big drops.
It's steps, isn't it?
Da, da, da. Creep, whoa. Skinny. Whoa. Oh, I could have jumped that. Okay.
I like that a lot.
That's good, isn't it? Did you do that big drop?
I did the drop, but not very well. I kind of went bloop. I know, but I did it, so I bumped my knee because I got it a little wrong, but no, I went over it. Yes. Jesus.
Okay, I see you at the bottom.
Free wheel of workout. Oh, I can't even. Oh, didn't have the energy then. Cool. Sweet.
Oh, cool. Huh. I was almost tempted to hear that burn and do it again.